Hello everybody, and welcome back to Elder Scrolls Online. I said last episode that I was going to perhaps move on to the next destination, which is to go to First Hold. As you can see there, report to First Oridon Marine at the First Hold. But I decided that we wouldn't. I decided we would maybe have a look around this area first of all, since I don't seem to have explored it very much. So, without further ado, let's go and do some exploring. It looks like we've got something quite close here. Well, I don't know what that is. I'm going to do that. And find out what's going on around this area.
I have to go. If I'm late again, Malingue threatened to throw me into the cave. I'll talk to you later.
Nothing's worth this nonsense. Stop the Thalmor and the Dominion and...
Whoa, hang on. What are you talking about?
Consider yourself most welcome at the College of Auld Murray Propriety. The Thalmor founded the place to teach us lesser members of the Dominion what we need to join the Guard.
I work for the Queen Ariane. If there's a problem here...
Oh, fancy. Look, don't believe me? Go talk to Tanyan the Headmaster. Ask that smug son of a bitch what this place is really like. Maybe someone with the Queen's ear can get a real look at this
old... Oh, Kidoka, look into this.
Anyone willing to hear us out is blessed by the Green in my book.
I can ask you a few questions about the college.
Ask away.
Why does this place only train wood elves and Khajiit?
The high elves insisted. They felt that without the proper training, our new allies would be unable to represent the Thalmor agenda.
And what is it about the agenda that you couldn't represent then?
The instructors spout nonsense about civilized behavior whenever we ask that kind of thing. Meanwhile, they try to break us out of our racial customs and culture. It's like being short or having a tail is an affront to the Dominion.
Can you talk more about what goes on here?
I'll tell you a little story. A friend of mine, Brynthia, a few weeks ago it was his birthday. Back in Grotwood, he and his parents used to do this little ceremony honoring the Green. Simple thing, just a few words.
Okay, go on.
Tanyan found him praying, shouted at him, and threw him in the cave. Something about making him an example to his mongrel race. These are the people teaching us here, dammit.
The cave?
Salt Spray Cave. Pretty little hole in the ground behind the college. They use it as a corrective measure when we step out of line.
Okay, it sounds like the Thalmor are very racist. Okay, thanks. Goodbye. We'll have to have a look at that then. Which is our actual destination? Is that the... I keep forgetting to use this. Varanius. What's that behind us there? Find Carole. I think we might head back there and do that. And there's also Sky Shard. But we're nearer to this. Okay, well maybe we'll do that. We'll go this way, it's closer. But it's not doing the exploration that I wanted. Decisions. Have we been to this town?
Hail.
Why do I even waste my time on you? Pathetic.
Will you accept that your race is worthless? Then we can use you.
Oh, this is run by the Thalmor then.
Get out of my sight. I'm not afraid of your idle plans. Come!
Just so you know, the barn is never idle. Good day.
There you are. I want to know why you don't upgrade. I want one of those over there, and I know we can get it. I mean, other characters have happened well before this. Why is it not happening? here we go, talk to Tanyan.
Sorry, but we're not hiring any more instructors at the moment.
I work for the Queen. I'm here to conduct an inspection.
Oh, truly? Consider yourself most welcome, then. Apologies for my brusque greeting. It's been a trying few days.
I've heard reports of mistreatment here at the college.
Nonsense. Are we strict? Yes. Do we make our students work hard? Yes. Combat tactics etiquette. To join the Thalmor, there's a great deal to learn.
So how do you justify abuse?
This is not a cafe in Skywatch. This is war. The Pact, the Covenant, they look upon Auradon as a succulent fruit ripe for harvest. We must prepare our students for the trials they'll face in the field.
Okay, I prefer to see this for myself.
Fine. We have nothing to hide here. Visit the classroom, spar with our instructors. You'll see our lessons are tough, but fair.
Okay, I'll do that. School building.
Repeat the pledge again, class.
We swear fealty to the Dominion. We renounce the Green Pact.
I can't hear you. Louder!
We protect the Dominion from her enemies.
We give our lives in her defense.
And we recognize the Altmer as our betters.
This is so humiliating.
What was that all about then?
Shh, keep your voice down. It's part of our indoctrination. We have to denounce the Green Pact every day. Commit ourselves to the Dominion.
Indoctrination?
The instructors keep saying, there is nothing but the Dominion. We're supposed to give up our old lives and become one under the Thalmor.
Okay, thank you.
Repeat the pledge again, class.
I'm not sure I like all this.
We swear fealty to the Dominion. We renounce the Green Pact.
I suppose we had to read this diary. I finally arrived at the college. The headmaster is very open to our ideas. The Khajiit and the Bosmer must be kept in line. They'll need to be pliable if the Thalmor are going to use them. That doesn't sound very good. This is it, the place the Heritage has been looking for. Alright, Her Majesty wants to learn. Oh, can Lady Estri inform me that she's sending her Nain Tanyan to her? Sending a Mer, oh sorry, not a Mer named Tanyan to oversee the college here. My next mission is to find a good location to store our supplies. I've heard rumours of a hidden cove that maybe is used to us. Alien ruins once called Quendulum. My things are packed and I leave for Quendulum. At dusk, if I'm successful there, my mother believes they may send me all the way to Greenshade to scout expanding prospects. I've never been off the Somerset Isles before. Should be very interesting. Okay, thank you for those information. Okay. You know the score if you want to read it. Pause the video. Same with clothing increase to 4, what? What else we got around here then? What's this? College of Almeria Proprietary. Is this down here, or is it upstairs? Oh, check the cupboards in case we get some upgrades. Dragons? Wow.
Stand there until I permit you to sit.
Tuck in your tail, so.
God, they're real swines, aren't they?
This one did as you asked. Please.
Talking back, maybe you need more time in the cave. Ah, we have company. We'll continue this later.
Ilara can't go to the cave. Not again.
Cave? What cave?
Salt Spray Cave. It's just north of campus towards the beach. They throw us in to correct our behavior.
Okay, why?
Cruelty for the sake of cruelty, this one thinks. We don't get enough food. They mock us, beat us. We're supposed to be training for the Thalmor, but they treat us like slaves.
Okay, thank you for speaking with me. there's plenty to read there. What's this here? Your
kind disgusts me. And what is that smell?
Your kind disgusts me. You're a real nice piece of work, aren't you? Nice armor though. Like your armor. Proctor.
What? What is it?
Actually, Tanyan ordered me to spar with you.
Fine then. On your guard.
I'll try to go easy on you.
Watch and learn, maggot. You win. I yield.
Good, 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 good.
I'll get Tanyan for this. He set me up.
Okay, goodbye. Alone here. Very quickly I'd remember then what to do to fight.
Can't talk. Have to watch this maggot.
Tanyan ordered me to duel you as well.
As you wish.
I'll try to go easy on you.
Yeah. Come on, turn.
Watch and learn, maggot. You win. I yield. You fought well, scum. I've got my eye on you.
Scum. Well, they have a really high opinion of themselves, these people.
This maggot's form is terrible. Don't you agree?
Oh, yeah, Tanyan ordered me to spar with you as
Fine
well.
Then.
Goodbye.
Tony, get ready.
Okay. Come on.
Watch and learn, maggot. You win. I yield. Well fought. For a maggot.
Okay then. What have we got over here? Nothing. Last one's here. These students must be loving me kicking their asses.
Was bringing in any fresh meat today.
Okay, we've got a spar with you as well. Here
Fine
we go.
Then. I'll try to go easy on you.
Yeah.
Watch and learn, maggot. Yes, yes. I can't take you. Well fought for a maggot.
Okay.
The Thalmor have no place for food.
Right, let's talk to the big guys again, do we, Tanyan? He obviously expected me to get my ass kicked. Which didn't work out for him. Did my pet fighting there gain any experience? Yes. It did. Oh, no, it didn't. No, it didn't. It's been stuck there for ages. I want that level 2 to increase it. Alright, we need to keep an eye on that.
So, did you finish your tour of our little school?
I did.
What did you think?
I can't believe you treat these people like that.
You just don't understand. These people are raw, untrained, undisciplined. We must take extraordinary steps.
Fine. Is there anything else I should see?
Nothing comes to mind. Just the student dorms, and I'd prefer you let the trainees study in peace. Thank you for your interest in the college. I'm afraid I must be going now.
Okay, goodbye, you asswipe. Oh, who's this? Hello.
Done looking around? Want to see what things are really like?
Now, yes, please.
You've heard Tanyan's lies, fancy agent. You've seen what they teach us. Now you need to see what happens after we leave those torture pits.
What do you mean?
I've just come from buying bandages and ointments from the Bandari. Those Khajiit are the only friends we have around here.
Why are you buying bandages?
You didn't see the beatings? The mistreatment? You think they smack us around like that, then hand us a bandage? They're not real careful about lunch and dinner, either.
Okay, how can I help?
I want you to see these people. What they truly are. Norad, another student, took the supplies back to his dorm. Go talk to him. Get the supplies, then bring them to Brynthyr and Thalarel. They got it bad today.
Okay, where will you be?
Need to go talk to Ilara. She had it bad today, too. The scars don't show on the outside, though. Get going.
Yes, sir. Well, you're full of yourself, aren't you? Right, okay. That's this way, is it?
Can't handle the training, leave.
Must be upstairs in bed, I'm guessing. Oh, well, not quite. Hello.
No. Nurad is... This one does not know where these supplies came from. Do not hurt Nurad.
I'm not with the college Behram sent me.
This one does not believe you. You are a spy for Tanyan, yes?
No, I'm not. Have you ever seen my face before?
No. No, you are right. Nurad knows all the instructors. Have you come for food or medicine?
Behram told me to pass out bandages and ointment.
Supplies from the Bandari, yes. Valorel and Brynthyr are in the other dorms, recovering. Today was a bad one, for all of us.
Okay, I'll pass these out. Thank you, Nurad. Oh, hello.
Get up, Ilara.
Oh, where's that other lovely sky? Look at that. The beams of sunlight going through the trees. Very nice.
Special order from Tanyan. Maybe this will keep your shorty friend
I'm
from getting
so
out of line.
Much pain.
I've got a feeling that all these guards are going to become very aggravated when I've done all this.
Thank you. That last beating. So harsh.
Okay.
Wounded. Need help.
Most kindness I've gotten here. Thank you.
It's a pleasure. Oh, hello again. Oh, somebody's running away. Where's she going? Come here. What happened?
I told you. I went to talk to Ilara. I stepped away for 5 minutes, and Tanyan's trained dog, Malangwe, jumped her. She's taking Illy to the cave. She can't survive another night in Salt Spray, not in the state she's in.
Okay, what do you want to do?
I'll muster the students. We'll storm the caves. All we need are blades. Zabal and the Bandari that gave me the bandages. He'll trade with us.
Don't you already have weapons?
No. The instructors take back our training blades after class. Will you go talk to him? I'll grab some of the others and meet you at the Bandari camp.
Okay, I'll meet you there.
Hello there.
Who said that?
That's what cats get when they try to blackmail the Veiled Heretics.
Oh. The usual channels weren't working, be a price. The college has been compromised. The headmaster, Tanyan, now wears the veil. Saban was not sure at first, now confirmed. The Veiled Queen herself controls this place, sent agents now, Saban. Okay.
Saban! Saban, what happened here, dammit?
Looks like the traitors were ambushed. I found this note on Zaban's body.
The whole time, I thought he turned our pain into money. He was trying to help us.
And this is all you could muster?
This is it. Look, we're afraid of the cave. Saltbrae. Too many memories. Go look for Ilara. She needs to get pulled out of there. We'll grab weapons from the camp here, then go deal with our teachers.
Okay, don't worry. I'll get Ilara out of the cave. I think. Okay. Where is this cave? Hello? Okay, it must be on the other side. Ooh, what's all this? Nice. Nah, I don't want melons. I want to find this cave, wherever it is. This is gonna hurt. Ouch. Ooh, this doesn't look good. Alright, hopefully we've got time to do this before the end of the episode, so well, we're about to find out, aren't we? Defeat Tanyan.
Why did you draw her in here? She did nothing wrong.
You don't belong here, Cat. None of them belong here.
Oh, don't like the look of this at all. Spiders. Level 13? Oh, we've got to go up and round, have we? Well, somebody's been here before, mate.
You'll never break us.
This is a right spooky little cave, isn't it? Oh, pretty waterfall. Yeah, there's somebody else here. Cheers, wow, okay. Could come in helpful when we get to the boss. Yes, Tanyan's going down. Oh, really? My inventory is full? Alright, okay. Talk to Ilara. This doesn't sound very good either.
She just wants to get out of here.
Okay, it's all right. Tanya is dead.
They were going to kill Ilara just for being what she is. How can I be anything other than Khajiit?
Yeah, it's over now. Let's get out of here.
Yes, yes. Thank you. This one is sure Baham is worried.
Okay. Let's go. Please. This could take me straight outside, or is it back? Ah, yeah, it's back outside. Right, let's try and just clear something out of the inventory. What have we got? Have we got anything we can get rid of? Get rid of that. There we go, gives us a couple of spaces in case we get a reward for doing the quest. You never know, we might be lucky.
I don't have words. Thank you so much for finding Ilara. What news of Tanyan?
Tanyan is dead.
Then it's done. We've taken the school. We'll restart. We study to actually join the Thalmor. To put Bosmer and Khajiit in positions of power. Thank you, my friend. The Alliance is stronger for your courage.
You're very, very welcome. And complete the quest. Completed harsh lesson. Okay. What's the skull and crossbones there? What do you reckon? What is that? Heritage Proving Ground. What the hell is a heritage proving ground? I don't know what that is. We might have to find out, I think. But that will be next episode, if at all. So, thanks very much for watching, folks. Don't forget, if you like the videos, leave me a like and subscribe. It does help me a lot, and it really makes me want to keep coming back. Thanks very much, but this is all Grey. Signing off.